ఉన్నటువంటి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ బటన్ను క్లిక్ చేయడం ద్వారా మరియు పక్కనే వచ్చినటువంటి గంట సింబల్ని ప్రెస్ చేయడం ద్వారా మీరు మన ఛానల్లో పెట్టినటువంటి మంచి సైన్స్ వీడియోస్ని మీ మొబైల్ నోటిఫికేషన్ ద్వారా చూడడానికి అవకాశం ఉంటుంది.
నమస్తే సార్, వీఆర్ ఫ్రమ్ సింధు హై స్కూల్. ఐ ఆమ్ వినయ్ అండ్ హీఈస్ మై కో పార్ట్నర్ మిస్టర్ మోహిత్. దిస్ అవర్ మోడల్ సార్. అవర్ మోడల్ నేమ్ ఈస్ ఎలక్ట్రోమాగ్నెటిక్ ప్యూరిఫైయర్. Nowadays we were using RO purifiers. The pH value of RO purifiers is 5.0 and the tap water pH value is 7.0 and the water which we made with this electromagnetic purifier is 9.0 and it's alkaline in nature, sir. Here you can see 80% of our body needs water, sir. Water delivers oxygen through all over the body. Water helps for the digestion. Water acts as a shock absorber. Water regulates the body temperature in our body and the water helps for the functioning of brain. Water forms the saliva and water helps for cells and reproduction. Water sends the waste material through as urine. Water helps for lubricate joints. Water is the major component in our body. So we should not neglect in that type, sir. And here we have discussed before with you about alkaline. Alkaline water contains antioxidants. Antioxidants are very beneficial. Antioxidants can detoxify the toxic materials in our body. Here you can see a lady is drinking water bottle. This water bottle costs around 600 to 700. But in sports and movies, our persons like Kohli drinks daily this water in a high cost. But we can't afford that type of high cost. So we have planned this and my partner Mr. Mohit will explain you detailly.
Namaste sir, this is our electromagnetic purifier. This is Mohit sir. Sir, have a close look sir. Let us know about this. This material is made up of zinc sir and it coiled with copper sir. When a magnetic material is coiled with copper, it acts as a magnet. Already we have connected with current sir. It acts as electromagnetic sir. Electromagnet. In the presence of electromagnet, the water becomes purified and the tap water also can be able to drink sir. It will be become to drinking water sir. This is a regular water molecule sir and it is called cluster sir. It consists of 10 to 13 molecules. It consists of 10 to 13 molecules sir. After magnetizing our water, it minimizes to this size sir and it consists of 5 to 6 molecules sir. This is a regular tap water molecule sir and this is the RO molecule sir. It minimizes to this shape sir if we magnetize the water in our electromagnetic purifier sir.
Once again sir,
it's very beneficial for our human health sir. It controls the blood pressure in our body and for bladder problems. And if we clean our teeth with this water, it cleans the calculus on our teeth. And not only in humans, in animals also, it was scientifically proved that when a cow is treated with this water, cow produces more milk and hence laid more eggs. And not only for humans and animals, in agriculture also, if we use this electromagnetic sprinklers, the yield also produced 5 to 20% more than the traditional crops. And nowadays water is very precious to us. We have a slogan also, save water. In 2014, the US government, they gave a complete report that they were using 141 billion gallons of water daily for irrigation. In those, we can save 60.5 billion gallons of water daily if we use this magnetized water. And our ambition is to provide the living water for everyone. So our caption is also,
Give the gift of living water.
That's it, sir. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్ డే.